The Thelema Tarot is a reinterpretation of the Rider-Waite Tarot. It has glossy fantasy medieval artwork with a dreamy, wistful feel on its 78 cards. Let's tackle the obvious first. This is not a deck based on the teachings of Aleister Crowley, nor does it have anything to do with the Thelemic religion. The universal hexagram on the back of the cards, widely associated with Crowley's Thelema, is something of a red herring. Thelema, in the case of this deck, refers to the Greek word for will or intention. And it seems that the will and intention of this deck is to offer a new interpretation of the classic Rider-Waite-Smith Tarot. The medieval and Renaissance-inspired images alluded to the courtly values and romantic aspirations of these times. Check our links in the description to see these cards on Pinterest, along with more info about this tarot deck. Like and subscribe to our channel for more exciting tarot deck overviews.